In this video, we will learn how to draw orbital picture of molecule. If you are watching my video for the first time, make sure that you have watched out my earlier videos. Otherwise, you cannot understand what I want to teach you here. So let's move on. First of all, we will learn how to draw orbital picture of ethane, that is C2H6. Here, in ethane, two carbon molecules are of sp3 hybridized. They are of tetrahedral shape. Two sp3 hybridized orbital of each carbon atom overlap head to head to form ethane molecule, and other hybridized orbital are occupied by hydrogen atom. This is the carbon-carbon sigma bond, and this is your 6 carbon-hydrogen sigma bonds. This is the 3D image of ethane. Let's understand orbital picture of ethylene, that is C2H4. In ethylene, both the carbon atoms are of sp2 hybridized. Here, both carbon atoms are oriented in trigonal planar shape. One sp2 hybridized orbital of each carbon atom overlap head to head to form carbon-carbon sigma bond, and the other two sp2 hybridized orbital are occupied by hydrogen atom, and the pz orbital that lie perpendicular to the trigonal plane overlaps side to side to form carbon-carbon pi bond. Here you can see the 3D expression of ethylene. Let's understand orbital picture of acetylene, that is C2H2. In acetylene, both the carbon atom of acetylene are of sp hybridized. They are linearly oriented in a plane. One sp hybridized orbital of each carbon atom overlap head to head to form carbon-carbon sigma bond. Other sp hybridized orbital are occupied by hydrogen atom. Two unhybridized py and pz orbital that lie mutually perpendicular to each other overlap side to side to form 2 pi bonds. Thus we get 2 pi bond and 1 sigma bond in acetylene. Here the 3D expression of acetylene. Let's understand orbital picture of aline. This may be quite difficult for you, but the 3D expression I have put here may help you a lot to understand this. Most of the students get confused in the structure of aline. So in aline, hydrogens at C1 and hydrogens at C3 remain in different planes and are perpendicular to each other. Hybridization of each carbon atom of aline is C1 is sp2 hybridized, C2 is sp hybridized, C3 is sp2 hybridized. Here C1 and C3 have trigonal planar orientation, but C2 have linear orientation. Unhybridized pz orbital of C1 and C3 overlap with unhybridized py and pz orbital of C2 carbon and form 2 pi bonds respectively. Here py and pz orbital of C2 carbon atom is mutually perpendicular to each other. That is why hydrogens at C1 and hydrogens at C3 remain in different planes of aline. This is your 3D expression. Hope you understand. Now let's move on to formaldehyde. In formaldehyde, two lone pairs of oxygen atom remains in two sp2 hybrid orbitals. Two sp2 orbitals of carbon atom form sigma bonds with two hydrogen atoms. Third sp2 orbital of carbon atom with unpaired electron overlap with the sp2 orbital of oxygen atom having unpaired electron to form sigma bond. Pz orbitals of both carbon and oxygen atom laterally overlap with each other to form pi bond. So two lone pairs of oxygen atom remain on two sp2 orbitals. Here we get two lone pair in sp2 hybridized orbital of oxygen. Because of its electronic configuration, oxygen atom have electronic configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p4. This is because of having atomic number of 16. Outermost shell electronic configuration of oxygen is 3s2, 3p4. That is why we get two lone pairs in 3s orbital and one 3p orbital of oxygen atom. Here you can see its 3D expression. Hope you understand. Let's move on to the orbital picture of 1,3-butadiene, that is C4H6. In 1,3-butadiene, all carbon atoms are sp2 hybridized. Here, C2 and C3 carbon atom overlap to form a sigma bond, while C1, C2 carbon atom overlap to form one sigma bond and one pi bond. And again, C3 and C4 overlap to form one pi bond and one sigma bond. This is your 3D expression. Hope you understand the orbital picture of this molecule. Similarly, if you understand this clearly, you can make orbital picture of other molecule yourself. If you can understand their hybridization, their structure, their shape, their orientation, then definitely you can do it. Otherwise, you cannot. If you have any doubt in this video, ask me in the comment section. I will make separate video on it to clear your doubts. Thank you.